Ah, there you are. All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough. Kaylock has demanded you settle the claim for territory in a gang fight.
His loss?
Here. I'm sure he can put this to better use than I can.
Oh, what's this, Greenie?
Assassin Christmas.
Gather your allies.
Mr. Rexford Kaylock has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the Whitechapel train station. He's bet his train on the fight.
No Kaylock.
Appears to be broken.
Oh well, at least we have a train now. It's not all bad.
Thank you. Whitechapel is no longer in the hands of the Blighters.
You now have the chance to join our ranks. We welcome all who would stand up to Steric and his cutthroats.
Aye, you bastard. I'd rather throw myself to the tracks and run Bertha another mile for that doughty ball bag.
Kaylock? He's left the station.
Mel. Hello, fancy pants. And who might you be?
I'm Evie Frye, and this is my brother, Jacob Frye.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Agnes McBean.
A delight.
I thought I was getting a promotion. I suppose I'm out of work now.
Come work for us instead.
I won't bail your heat. You pay better than scraps?
Oh, I'm sure we can at least match that.
Then may I present to you Agnes and Bertha, lady and locomotive, at your service. I'll be in the next car.
A hideout on the rails? What an excellent idea.
Yes, it all worked out rather well. Now, I would like to follow up a lead on... Jacob? Is this serious?
I'm not doing anything until this gets fixed.
I believe I know someone who can help with that.
I knew you would, Greeny.
You know, a mite of money goes a mickle bit in this city. Think of the power of good you can do with the purse you bring. You talk of a store in London. Well, now's your chance. That there map shows who to speak to. Alfred. Ha! Think you're so clever?
I've got a shot at it!
Got you, you kind of fish! Thank you.
watching Amy today.
Let's go.
What's happening here?
Jamie, help! Someone's on! Jamie, help! Someone's on!
Don't call for help.
Jamie, help! Someone's after me!
Walk on, girl. That's the way.
Feeling a little entitled, was he?
And how are you?
Here you go, Chief.
Nice one.
And what do we say afterwards?
May the Father of Understanding guide you.
That's the way.
Yes, I'll speak to my sister.
I'll see someone.
Help! Help me!
Thank you. her sister is the real menace.
That's a girl.
Your minutes are... and 20 blackbirds baked in a pie.
How's it going? What a waste of time. Oh, what a waste of time. Oh, what a waste of drink.
Oh, blast them.
Alec, whatever is the matter?
I have been intercepting nothing but poppycock propaganda about soothing syrup and whatnot. No, I swear to high heavens, if Starrick's monopoly continues...
Alec, I beg your pardon. These are friends of mine. Evie Frye and her brother, Jacob.
Alexander Graham Bell.
Linguist, inventor, and technical expert. Alec, I have something of a favor to ask you.
Can you fix this?
Oh, looks like the casing is cracked. Oh, comes apart. I see. Could have used one of these to fit my fuses on top of Big Ben.
Alec is installing a new telegraph line for our Free Press Association.
To combat the Static Telegraph Company. Now, if I can mend the fuses connecting independent lines from Big Ben, Static will be weakened. Only, we are somewhat at a handicap. And, there. Oh, I've removed the mechanism, so it may work with your bracer.
I'll put it to use immediately.
Jacob, wait. Mr. Bell, allow me to help you with your fuses.
Oh, you will not find me too proud to accept Miss Frye. Oh, we can use my carriage, if you'd be so good as to hold the reins, though.
I'll take that.
I can help you.
Miss Frye, I am so glad you could assist.